Kittens are one of the most adorable creatures on the planet. They're small, soft and playful, and they always seem to bring a smile to our faces.
Welcome to Steleo.
Whether you're a cat lover or not, there is no denying that kittens are pretty special animals. Cats are considered kittens from the day they are born up to 1 year of age. Newborn kittens require a lot of care and attention to grow up happy and healthy. With their whisper-soft kisses and innocent eyes, kittens quite possibly are the most enchanting pets around. While they are independent little creatures and can entertain themselves easily for hours, they thrive on attention and love from their humans. Here are 25 kitten facts for kids that will make you love kitty cats even more. A kitten's eyes are closed at birth. The eyes need to develop fully before their eyelids can open. Newborn kittens can't see for the first week of their life. A kitten's brain is about the size of your pinky finger. By the time a kitten becomes an adult cat, its brain will have grown to the size of a large walnut. Kittens love to play. They spend up to 30% of their day playing. If you leave a cardboard box out, chances are you will find your kitten in it a few minutes later. A kitten's heart beats at twice the rate of your heartbeat, at about 240 beats per minute. When a kitten is happy, it rubs its cheeks against people or objects. Pet cats may appear clingy sometimes, but their rubbing up against you is actually a way they show their love. A young cat or kitten has around 24 whiskers, which help them sense things like air currents and movement. All kittens are born with blue eyes, but their eyes color will change as the kitten gets older. However, the size of a kitten's eyes doesn't ever change. That's why kittens are born with such big eyes. This is true for humans too. A kitten can jump up to 7 times its own height. They are also able to twist their bodies in the air to make a safe landing. Kittens have 26 teeth, which they lose when they are about 6 months of age. These teeth will grow back larger and sharper. Cats also grow 4 additional sharp teeth by the time they become adult cats. Most kittens weigh between 2 and 4 ounces at birth. Their size and weight will triple after a few weeks of age. A litter of kittens usually consists of 3 to 5 kittens. A group of kittens is called a clowder. A new kitten will nurse for 4 to 6 weeks and then start to eat solid food at a young age. Domestic cats, also known as pet cats, are descendants of African wild cats. Cats can see in both light and dark environments because they have powerful night vision. This is because they have more receptors in their eyes, called rods, which are sensitive to light, helping them to see 6 to 8 times better than we can in the dark. Their pupils also expand wider than ours, allowing more light into the eye. A cat's sense of smell is up to 14 times stronger than a human's sense of smell. Kittens have excellent hearing. A cat has 32 muscles in each ear that allow it to rotate its ears 180 degrees. This helps kittens pick up on different sounds, such as a predator approaching. Knowing when a predator is approaching is very important in order for a kitten to protect themselves, especially after they have left their mother. Cats can travel at speeds of up to 30 miles per hour. They could beat a slow-moving car. The average lifespan of a domestic cat is around 13 to 17 years. The largest domestic cat breed is the Maine Coon cat. Currently, the largest Maine Coon cat lives in Italy, and he is almost 4 feet long. Kittens usually stay with their mother cat until they are around 8 or 9 months old. At this point, they will either walk away and become wild cats, or they may be adopted by a family and become pet cats. Pet cats are some of the most popular pets, with over 2 million cats being adopted each year. Most cats hate bathing. They don't like the water because their fur does not insulate them well against wetness. Thankfully, kittens are naturally clean animals. A cat's tongue is surprisingly clean, and kittens will often lick themselves to freshen up. A female cat can produce up to 3 liters of kittens per year, with an average of 4 kittens per litter. The first cat was domesticated in Egypt about 4,000 years ago. Ancient Egyptians would depict cats in clay and on vases. These are some of the oldest evidence of cats we have today. Since then, there have been over 100 million domesticated cats, with approximately 400 million pet cats in the world today.
Yeah, please.